Yeah. Inheritance is a process by which one class acquires the properties and functionalities of another class. That means we have two classes, class A and class B. Class B also required functionalities of class A. How that is possible? This is possible by inheriting class A. How to inherit class A? There's a very simple syntax in Java. Class B extends class A. That's it. So class B is extending class A. That means whatever the functionalities we have written for class A, class B also can access. That is nothing but a single inheritance. Okay? Single inheritance. Okay. And for suppose there is a class C. Class C want the properties of class B. Class B. Then class C extends class C. This is nothing but a multi-level inheritance. Multi-level inheritance. What is multi-level? There are three levels. He is a parent, he is a child, and he is a super child. So A is a base class, B is a derived class, and C is a super derived class. Okay? So this is all about a multi-level inheritance and hierarchical inheritance. What is hierarchical inheritance? So we have class A. And we also have a class AA. Okay. And then we have class B. Extends A. Okay. Extends class B. So class B and then class C. Class C. Extends A. So this is nothing but a hierarchical inheritance. Class A is a parent class. Class B is extending A. Class C also extending A. So this is nothing but a hierarchical inheritance. Hierarchical. Okay. The last category. Last category is a multiple inheritance. Multiple inheritance. Please remember carefully. This is very, very important. Class A is there. Class B is there. And there is a class, another class, class C. Extends A, comma B. Comma B. But Java does not support multiple inheritance. Java does not support multiple inheritance. Please remember, Java supports only hierarchical inheritance, multi-level inheritance, and single inheritance. Okay, does not support a multiple inheritance. So this is all about inheritance in Java. I will show you one simple example here. See, here we have created an employee class. This is an employee class. This is an employee class, right? You know, right? This is an employee class we have created. So there is another class called private employee. Private employee. Private employee is extending employee. Private employee is extending a private employee. Private employee is extending an employee. So this is nothing but a single inheritance. So there is another class called contract employee. Contract employee is extending private employee. This is nothing but a multi-level inheritance. Multi-level inheritance. Clear? Is it clear? So single inheritance and a multi-level inheritance. Coming to the last category, public servant employee extends an employee. So this is nothing but a hierarchical inheritance. Why? Present servant employee also extending employee. And a private employee also extending an employee. That is nothing but. Now we are clear, right? So multiple inheritance, multi-level inheritance, and a hierarchical inheritance. Multiple inheritance does not supported by Java. Please remember this rule. Okay. Inheritance is a process. Inheritance is a process by which one class acquires the properties and functionalities of another class. That is nothing but inheritance. So it basically supports the reusability of code, and each subclass defines only those features that are unique to it. Okay. One more advantage with inheritance is it's a process of defining the new class based on existing class by extending its common data members and functions. So here we have three classes, right? Private employee, public employee, and then employee. Employee is a base class. Employee is called as a base class or also called as a super class. Okay. Employee is a base class or a super class, one another same, or also called as parent. Child class, that is a private class. There is a private class here. That is extending an employee class. See, private employee extends employee class. So this class is also called as a derived class, or also called as subclass, or also called as a child class. So there are three names to call this class. One is a derived class, or a